All right, it's Gypsy Queen Baseball. Hope. We got the filler going down with 9 total under names, 4 winners. Good luck winning your spot in Gypsy. 7 times through, we're looking for the top 4 who get in and win some spots. Lucky number 7. Lucky number 7, and you can see that Scott has got a spot. Brian, Greg, and Brian got 2 of them. Congratulations, those of you who won in the filler and picked up some spots for dirt cheap. So that concludes the filler part of the break. Let's get to the rip in Gypsy Queen 109. We just had this museum break become available where you can select your team. Just click the drop down box. You should see all the teams available. For some reason, it's only showing 3. And I have to fix that really quick. Don't know why it's only showing 3. Okay, there it goes. So yeah, you'll be able to choose from all the teams. Good luck in there in that pick your team break. Then I just want to let everybody know we got the instant pack rips of Gypsy back. Instant pack rips of Gypsy. Let's get to see who's getting what team in the break. Hope you hit something big. We'll start with the random of the owner names. 7 times and we'll randomize the teams. And stack the list up side by side. So here we go. 7 times through. Lucky number 7. The first random's all finished. Seven times. Lucky number 7. Hope. Good luck, Scott, with the Phillies. You got some good ones in there. Tigers, Casey Mize. Joseph got the Blue Jays and Pirates. I got to go in the alphabetical order by team name. Let's go ahead and rip. Sorry, guys. I just noticed that link was not working that I was trying to post in there. So here is an updated link to the Pick Your Team of Museum. Oh my gosh, it's still not working. I want to make sure everybody can get to their favorite team in the break. I'm looking at the mask variations. I wonder if that could be a mask variation. I'm not sure. It's possible, so I'm going to set that one aside, look at it later. Oh, got a nice autograph here for the Marlins owner. Congratulations, Miami Marlins, Scott L. Way to go, Scott. Pulling a nice rookie auto. Hey, Greg. Yeah, I finally fixed it. I was trying to get that fixed. All right, 48 DeGrom. That's his number. Mickey Moniak rookie. All right, Scott, nice Moniak. Hoskins. We're looking for that number 42 on some of these players. There's another Diaz, and that's really nice. Nice Mike Trout. Pinnacles. Ian Anderson rookie. Oh, base hit. Royals. Brian, congratulations. Oh, my. Kansas City Royals hit. 26 of 50 autographed hit. This is a really nice rookie card here for the Marlins owner. So he's Robert. We got a pick him down of Museum Baseball. So all of you didn't miss it. I'm sure we'll have some more Gypsy quick pick your team coming up. Oh, nice parallel. Justin Upton. 146 of 199. Scott L. pulling the Justin Upton. Oh, there we go. There's a Dodgers parallel. Oh, you got both of them too. Nice. LA Dodgers, Greg J.
brush like this.
One teeth. Nice, Carl Yastrzemski. Scott L picking up the short prank. Oh, Carl Yastrzemski there. Strasburg Nationals, 12 of 75 for Scott L. Nice rookie, Kurloff. Nice Acuna. Braves. No nameplate. Diamondbacks. Special. Nice Joey Bart. All right. Sanchez rookie in a parallel. Kyle Lewis. Oh. 28 of 150. Nice. Wow, a lot of good things coming out of that Gypsy Queen. I thought it was a pretty good box.